I don't know his equipment, I don't know how this works.
Is about a specific time in South Africa when we transitioned from apartheid to democracy, and at that time,
you know what I hope you know?
History. Oppressed people who've been wrong, people who've been tortured, justice, and at the same time there were people who were former oppressors, policemen, other people who were military, who were the oppressor, who
not
were now
opinion,
potentially facing some kind of justice.
Don't
look
at me.
The question was, for those political times in moving forward in the future, how So a big part of the film is set in a maximum security prison where Whitaker's character, which is who meets with Blomfeld, the convicted assassin, in a prison environment. And we did something really unique in the film, which we shot inside a maximum security prison with actual prisoners. So everybody who appears in the film was an executed and was in that maximum prison. And so there's an intensity and an intensity that you really wouldn't have been.
Okay, so how was that being on set? Was anybody there? Because like, you were a maximum security, how many people have our ex-con? Were you like, I don't know if I want to be here, or how was it? What was it?
I think that's a really great question. You know, the thing that I personally took out of it, having not spent much time with really convicted persons, is that how human they are. They're just people, and a lot of the time they've just had some bad documents and choices. And the film is about another child.
No, I'll stick it to
and it really helped me. There is nothing to do. You know, there's a lot of committed crimes. They did their time.
I'm not forgetting.
And given the opportunities in life, they would never have committed those crimes. I think that too is a really relevant message.
And it's not misdoing entertainment.
Thank you so much for your time.
I don't think it's on a
more of an interesting
I can't. Yeah. Right.